my name is Isabella Monty. I'm 6 years old, and I'm going to show you how to make a pea bean. So first, you get a bread, and then you get another bread. You put it on top together at the end. We grab the peanut butter. Then we grab a knife. We put it right here on the table. God, this is hard to open. And my helper, Mommy, will open this since I'm a little kid. We dig in there. You get like this much. And you scrape it on the bread. And you keep spraying it, and if you need a little bit more, you get like this much.
You don't want that much peanut butter. And if you want extra, okay?
Well, sometimes you don't want to lick off the knife because you also don't want to cut your tongue. Now, I know that I'm 6 and 6-year-olds not supposed to use knives, but I can. It's sometimes really fun to do this. So there you go. That's your PB right there. But you're not done yet, folks. Mm-mm-mm. Then you grab honey. Honey. And my assistant Mommy will help me open it. So, you see that we made our PB right here. Mmm, tastes good. Honey. Mmm. And then you squeeze that, like that. Mmm, doesn't that look good? Spread it.
Spread it, spread.
Then you wipe off the rest on the other piece. You gotta put this together like. But you gotta cut it up for your little kids. You put the lid back on the peanut butter because you don't want it to dry out. You put the peanut butter inside. Now it's time for Milky. My sister loves milk, but she's a little feisty. That's my sister right now. She's like the amazingest sister ever. Milk is what you call yummy from a cow. Screw it back on. Here's the dangerous part. You are gonna cut it. A knife. You gotta cut your PB with a knife for little kids. They don't do those things that will la la la. So we watch our fingers. Look. I'm the boss. You do, I'm the boss, okay? Oh. And then you cut it. Sorry guys, it happens. I'm right now cutting. And ta-da! This is a little PB for a little kid. This is also a little PB for a little kid. This is also one. It's like the. So, this is what you do for a PB. Bye bye.